Today, we fight for our Genesis brothers and sisters. Today, we stand as the last shred of humanity. Today, we will win or die for the sake of our own freedoms.